Okay, this is Kyle Wood here, United Country down in Rocky Point with Port of Penasco Living. This is a home in Las Conchas, section 2, lot 240. And we're just going to go in and take a look. Just kind of give you an idea of the surroundings. Casa del Amor. First of all, here is the view from the first floor. You have a street right down there, so no one's going to build in front of you. And this is the first floor. Nice wood fireplace. And this is one of the master bedrooms. Tub shower. Built-in cabinets. Room number 2. It's a pretty bedroom. Nice kids' room. A lot of memories here, it looks like. A lot of kids. Good times. Our garage, laundry room, you get two cars in here if you want. Side to the back. It's the backyard. Nice big backyard. Upstairs. Your view from the second floor. Water's right down there, within walking distance. It's very quiet. So then in here, we have a nice game room, family room, watch TV, socialize. You just have wonderful views from this area out here. And then this here opens to here. Nice little space. Look at this. Velveeta ceiling. It's a really nice feature. So this is section 2, lot 240, Las Conchas, Kyle Wood, United Country, and Sandy Sotomayor. Give us a call, all of our information as well.